Hi everyone, in this video I'll create an animated login form with background animation in HTML CSS. Let's create a section, and inside I need an unordered list with 8 li for background animation. Now set background color, position, width and height. To keep form in the middle I need to use display flex. Set UL position to absolute and it will cover the complete area. Position of the li should be absolute and display block. Background color should be white with opacity. All li should be positioned bottom minus 200 px so that it should not be visible in the frame. Now create a keyframes animation based on translate, rotate, opacity and border radius. Adding the animation on li. Now come to the trickiest part. All li should be positioned throughout the page and have different size and animation delay. For that I need to mention size, position, animation delay on each nth child. Here we go, I already created shorts on this, please check the I button. Now come to the form, let's create a form with two input fields and a button. Next set form width, position and Z index. Then decorate the input fields. Here width of the input field should be divided by padding and border combined. Adding white background with opacity. Next, set placeholder text color and transition. On input focus, placeholder text will be dark gray. Next, the input field will enlarge when focused and when it contains text. For the focus part, we can use the focus selector. but I need to use not selector with placeholder shown for when the input field is filled up. Here I have to mention the width and background color. Finally, decorate the button. On button hover, width will be 100%. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. For more videos on web design and development, please subscribe to the channel.